everyone. Tuesday. Just got a little bit more snow last night. Got some snow the night before. It's pretty warm out today. Drizzling a little bit. It's like 30 degrees. A little bit of rain. Yesterday we worked on the processor. Got it filled up with hydraulic fluid. Tried getting it to start, but the batteries wouldn't, couldn't get the batteries to do anything. Tried charging them for most of the day. Couldn't get no charge on them, so got new batteries coming about 1:30 this afternoon. So I'm going to cut up until then and go up and I'm going to put the batteries in and hopefully we can get that thing running. I got some work to do on the head. Got to get the rollers adjusted on it and sharpen up the knives. Bunch of little things. Make sure that the bar oil is full on it. Put a new chain on and stuff, and won't have time today, but possibly tomorrow can go out and play with it. So that'd be cool. Tomorrow is Valerie's scan. See if the cancer's gone. And we'll get the results for that back on Monday. So hopefully that all comes out clean. Considering this cancer treatment that she's on now is, it's a pretty strong one. Pretty adamant that it's gone. So that'd be big relief. Then we can move on forward with all the other process that she needs to do to get her stem cell transplant done. So that'd be nice. Nice to get all this squared away. But I'm gonna start cutting. Hope y'all have a good day and thank you for watching my videos. Morning everybody, it's Friday morning. So picked up a new helmet. Not that there's anything wrong with this helmet here, but I want a new helmet so I could give my son this one here while he's out in the woods with me. Instead of wearing just a regular helmet, now he'll have earmuffs and a face screen. I went with the Husqvarna helmet here. The suspension system inside this thing is really nice, and it's got a really nice sweatband. Steel helmet had a good sweatband too, but it fell apart after a while, and this helmet's just getting old. The earmuffs don't clip to your head as well as they used to, so they don't sit tight. These ones here, they pop right to your head, and it's got a nice visor on it over the screen. So I'm gonna try it out today. We'll see how it is. I put this on the back of it, came with it, keep from sawdust going down your neck. And before I came out to the woods this morning, I sharpened up my saw. So I am deadly today, good to go. So I'm gonna get at her. Just wanted to show you the new helmet. I'm pretty excited about it. I'm sure my son's pretty excited that he'll have a helmet to wear now. This bolt here that I got going through it, it's to mount the GoPro on. If you're wondering why that's there, you gotta figure out a place to mount the GoPro on this helmet now, because this one don't have as big of a lip there, so you could probably double-sided tape it right to this guy here, or even the way this one here flips up so far, might be able to just put it right here, mount the camera right there. We will find out. So I'll talk to y'all later. So first tree of the day, and this big white pine not huge, but big one. And I think the majority of the weight is over here. Hard to say. I could probably put it over there without risk running these oaks. Maple over there, and these nice little white pines. So I'm gonna try and swing them towards that white pine over there. Hopefully not to hit that maple or those oaks there. So we'll see what happens here when I get you all set up. And don't forget, you can win that axe. Give your donation to Valerie at valerievalerie140@gmail.com. $20 a raffle ticket, basically. Put in as many as you want. When she hits 150 subscribers, I don't know how else to do the time period or whatever. I guess just a date. Could do a date too. I'll have to talk to her, see what she wants to do, but I figure she's only got about 100 subscribers to go to get to that point, and it shouldn't take very long. Figure the day she hits that, we can pull the drawing, see who wins it. $20 a drawing to win. Valerie at 140. ValerieValerie140@gmail.com. So if you do put a drawing in on it, please specify that you did for this axe, because Rock of Ages has a drawing going on for her also, for his tomahawks. So this axe could be yours. Let me get y'all set up.
Dog's cool, man. Pretty freaking big.
It's like we missed everything. It come out good. All right, time to start bucking her up.